Live from 42nd Street in New York City, you're watching PIX Morning News.
Trim and tone in the least amount of time possible. You like that, don't you?
Oh, I'd love that. I wish I was. Linda has details in today's Wake Up Workout. Morning,
Linda. I've seen you in shorts. You look great. You better believe it. This is a great opportunity. This is a quick workout. No more wasting time. We're getting on the fast track to a better body with an express workout. Here to explain is Betty Wong. She's editor-in-chief of Fitness Magazine and one of the contributors to the new book, Fitness Fast Track to a Better Body. I always like doing more with less, and that's what you're doing here. Get us started with our first workout.
Well, the first trouble zone we're going to target are our arms. Now, people always know to do bicep curls,
yes,
but that's just the front part of your muscle.
Right.
The back of your arms is actually where you're going to get the nice definition. So we're going to start with our side try. We're hip-width apart. Hip-width apart.
Got it.
Arm curl up to your shoulder, then out to the side and lift 2 inches.
Right.
Then back to your shoulder.
I get it.
Out to the side and lift 2 inches.
Speaking of older, Suki, the older you get, the more these are critical. The backs of the arms when you're wearing those strapless dresses.
Yeah, this is my the bye-bye muscle, because when you wave bye-bye, it jiggles.
Oh, wow. So. That's so true. And that's sad. Jill and I are not pleased about that.
Right.
All
so
right.
You're going to want to do about 20 of these and then switch sides. But
okay.
We'll go to the next move. The next trouble zone that we always hear all about at Fitness Magazine are abs. Everybody wants flat abs.
Abs are huge right now.
You know, crunches and sit-ups will only get you so far. So let's abandon our weights. And what you really want to work are your obliques, which are the side muscles here.
Right.
And so we'll start with our feet about shoulder-width apart.
Got it.
Then your left arm behind your head, right arm out to the side. You're going to just balance on one foot for now, right?
Yeah, trying.
Okay, now, first, actually, arms other way, sorry.
Okay, trying to trick us. Go ahead.
Now you're just going to do a side crunch.
Side crunch.
Yep. And it's okay if you lose your balance, because, you know, the more that you do this, the more practice that you get.
Jill, we're going to bring you sneakers, baby, so that it's much easier for you.
Skirts and 20 pants.
Right. Now, Monday is always my wear pants day.
Yeah, and if you need to just check yourself, just tap your foot back down. But really, what you want to do is just crunch that side muscle.
Got it. Next move?
Next move, to work your butt.
Got
it. Balance on your left leg. You're just sort of going to bend over like this.
Right.
Put your right foot on your toes.
Right foot on the toe.
Then you're going to extend out to the side and tap and bring it back.
Now, in the book, you go over each particular area and 15-minute workouts
to
target. This is targeting my backside. I can really feel this. This is a great one, can I tell you?
Exactly.
I think you feel more in heels.
Do you really? Can I tell you? This is one I'm bringing to the gym. I love this.
Yeah,
this is
all
great
you do
one.
Is the deeper the squat, the more that you're working that supporting leg.
Got it. Okay. Give us one more exercise. I'm going to be walking around with this side working and this side not, though. Go ahead, Betty. Give us one more.
We'll work the right side one more time. So the last one is a curtsy lunge. You're just going to sort of pretend like you're curtsying, very ladylike, right?
Right.
Deep. Side lunge.
So you cross your knees in this point. You don't keep the,
But then you're going to kick up to the side and land back in a lunge. Kick out to the side, land back in a lunge. And this works your quads, your hamstrings, and your butt.
Can I tell you, I think also a whole core.
Right.
This is a balance. Absolutely fabulous. Betty, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
This side is feeling incredibly injured.
We're going to work the next side
after. We're going to get them both in. Fitness, fast track to a better body, all-time best workouts to tone and trim in 15 minutes. It's a great idea. Is now available. For more information, log on to PIX11.com. Thank you, Betty.
Thanks, Linda. Appreciate it.